Welcome back, my friend. Welcome back, all my friends, and sorry about that. So what we have to do, what do you think, Sifo? What should I have now? I have the emerald now and Nehrin, or should I go farming money or what? This one now, emerald or Nehrin maybe. Is it Nehrin? What we have for the Nehrin? Equip match setup for the blood war. Okay, with the blood war. Unique radar. Okay. For this one, crappy whitefish, pumpkin seed. This map I hate. Falcon. It's full with the trout. But my setup is not good enough for there. Or maybe I need to upgrade my setup. For that, so let's go step by step for emerald first. Okay, so the sugar is too hard without the pot, and let me check on one thing. Did I spend the 5 days here? I don't complete this mission. Thank God I don't forget to do that. I need to spend the 5 days. Where is the... It's not emerald, mud water, yeah? Yeah, I need to do that. Let's complete that. Thank God I don't forget to do that. Just skip 5 days. Okay, and you will get the reward, 3 Bitcoin and 1 Mark Buoy. But before doing that, I can complete the other mission, I think. It costs 200. So let's say 13 day. It's 6,000, yeah. But I will see the reward. If the reward is worth it, I will complete the mission for sure. And after that, I will go for emerald to farming some money. I will get the reward right now, and I will see what's the next reward. It's 3 Bitcoin and 1 Mark Buoy. Okay. What's the reward for 30 day? Mud water. Spinner bait. Oh, this one is good. The spinner bait, I need that one. It's 14 kilogram, 14 gram. It's good. Let's hope this glitch is still so I can get to not one. So let's complete the mission here. This one is not expensive. CFO, did you do that? Did you complete the mission on Lizny Villa? It's good. You will get the X-Series single spoon. It's not you good for now, but after you will need it for sure. It will help you a lot to catch the big fish. With that one, just go and complete the one on Lizny Villa. I completed yesterday, and the reward is the X-Series single spoon. This lure is good, very very good for the game. This spot is not expensive. That's why I do this here. It's not expensive for me. Only 6,000. More there. Okay, 90 or 80. But don't forget to leave your keepnet before you do this, the 30 day. Because the keepnet will take a lot of damage. The last day. Okay. This one will help me right now. 5 bait coin and the X-Series spinner bait. That's good. Oh, the vest. Okay, I will upgrade this one. And maybe the cabinet. A rod stand, I don't need. The vest and the cabinet, maybe. Okay, let's upgrade that. And I need only 3000, and for the license I have, so we'll end after, let's see, okay, 1 hour it will end. So I will upgrade this one, the vest and maybe I will buy another cabinet. And I can't upgrade the vest. Okay, it's on level 29. So I need to repair that one. Okay, I don't have a lot of tackle with me. So this will be easy. And the cabinet. This one, max single fish weight is 10 kilogram and 14 kilogram. Okay, and what about the second one? 17, 10, same. The max single weight. Okay, so I will not buy this one. I will wait maybe after this for this, or maybe the next one, the 25. Okay, let's buy this one first. Okay, and what else? What is that, the mission? Sharp trophy. Why this one is unlocked right now? Okay, I'll leave it. So let's go here and I'll upgrade my vest for sure. Okay, another fish gel. Maybe I will use it for now. And what else? Let's upgrade the vest and wear it. $2,300. I almost lost all my money for the cabinet, but it's worth it. So I will buy this one. Not worth it, but leave it. And the vest. Okay, now I will take the fish gel with me. This item. What else? Leave it at home. Casting narrow bike fin slope. I will leave everything now. And I will go and take it again because it's better for me if I do that. But not the bait. And this one also. This one. Okay, so everything is here. the line for this one. What about the rod? Is it good? Yep. I will use only this one. Okay, maybe I will go after the mission. Maybe. So it's okay. So this one, the line is mono 0.3. And I don't have it. Let's save this one. And I will save this one. I don't need it anymore. This 0.18. Let's save all. Just to empty my home storage. So this one also. And mono 0.3. I don't have it. Okay. I have 66. What should I take with me? Maybe I will take the floral with me. And the leader, I'll change it. I'll buy another titanium leader. This one. So where is the titanium? Okay, on my backpack. I will take this with me and this. Okay, and for the other road, 0.23. It's mono. Have 2.5, 2.3. Just in case, I will take this with me. So I'm good with the line. And this one, I will take one. Not the X-Series, I will leave it. Or I will take this one, I will take this one. And the sinker, no. I'll discard one. And this I will need, and this also, but not this one. I will take the barbless hook. Okay, let's keep this two with me, the cage feeder, because I will need it. And the marshmallow 14, 21, 7, 9. Okay, these 4 gig head I will take, and this one 5 and 3, and this one only, and the mini bass jig, the casting spoon. This one is 7 gram, and I have 9 gram. So for now I'll go for this one. Should I take this one with me? Okay, I'll take it, I'll take it. Dendro, the narrow spoon. I have the barbless narrow spoon, same size, this one. So I don't need this two. The pike fin, the slope, the turtle. This one I can't use it right now, so I'll leave it here. spinner 4 gram, let's take it. Spinner bait, barbless nano spinner, okay. So this one I don't need, this one I don't need, okay. That means everything is good. Let's travel to mud water. Emerald Lake, sorry. In 4 days, I collect 104 Bitcoin. That's good. 104 Bitcoin. What's about the 30-day reward for this lake? I think I didn't complete this one, but I can't right now because it's expensive. So the emerald, yeah, this one I need the casting spoon. Serious. For Rocky, no, the nano spinner, no. So I complete 3, I have 2. Yep, let's go for the walleye. See if I will disconnect my mic right now. Okay, I will hear something. If you need anything, just type and I will reply. Okay. back. Sorry about that. 1 minute. Okay, let's go after the bike. Maybe the weather is not good. I don't want to skip the time right now. Fish on. Let's have this one as a bike. Don't be young. It's champion card. Come on. Bike. That's good. Should I skip the time? I'm not sure the cooldown will be 1 hour. Also for the night. Why is that? At the night there is no cooldown. So I will try here. Maybe I will catch it. Should be active at the night also. Okay, and I will go after the sugar. Nothing. See here. I see here the bike is jumping. The fish is active right now, but I will cast the feeder for the sugar. Come on. I think I'll use my float rod for this one. Okay, a small minnow work fine, but I'm not sure. This one, barbless hook, a small minnow. If it's too heavy for this rubber, okay. So let's keep this. Okay, and this one I'll cast it far as I can there. Yep, it could work. to watch this one. I will use the spinner bit and I will see if that works fine for the walleye of the shed. So the left one, I have the bill, yeah. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, that's good. It's okay. What is that? I hope it's a sugar. No, it's walleye. Let's find out. Catch the unique chain pickerel with that. And if this one is good for the walleye also, that means this is a good setup for this lake. So you can target the chain pickerel at the same time you target the walleye. Fish on. What is that? I think it's a walleye. Yeah, yeah, it's moving like a walleye. Yeah, that's good. So I will catch both fish at the same time. And fish on. This one is good. What is that?